Big night on Dutch Hollow Road. Limaland hosting Meet the Drivers Night with NASCAR's Kenny Wallace. And Down's been a frequent racer at both Eldora and at Limaland. How many horsepower does a buffalo have? Or would that be buffalo power? Pick up the action with the Thunderstocks. First heat, and it's Tony Anderson taking the checkered flag, as he is wont to do at Limaland. Second heat, Frank Palladino coming in first place. And they all advanced on to the finals.